see right behind me is Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, 197-148. Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, 197-148 was built in 1914. It was originally a sleeping car, then converted to being a baggage car, and was used on heavyweight passenger trains in the past. Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, 197-148 was also used for carrying baggage during World War II. Then Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, 197-148 was retired and came to live at McCormick-Stillman Railroad Park. And also, it is on a static display and it's part of the museum area and park. And also, Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe, 197-148 has exhibits inside for viewing as part of the museum area of the park.